Who watches over sleeping angels? I do, I do.
No negotiation! Hand her over!
Mr.
My
Beast.
Portfolio!
Make her stop
That's
looking
it.
At me! Fine?
Just get in between us! You can't ignore me! Come
on! What? You bring us here?
Thank you. ready? Let's get it!
Roses and sunshine means angels. I could give you braids and ribbons.
Send your daughter home, angel. Freak!
Dirty hair.
To earn a buck.
Dirty hair.
Spectator!
Thank you. Each of you know the child of the Lamb. Through Adam, our soul shall pass into her holy blood and will be reborn as a single immaculate body.
me!
Don't you remember him?
Shows us that we are not alone. We are together as a family. So when you see a man brought to his knees, recognize that he is your brother and pull him up. Sophia Lamb teaches us what is in common is good. What is irreducible is right. She guides us all to the indivisible along a river of Adam. Rapture's daughter, Eleanor, shall be our vessel. In her, we shall be reborn.
Until Adam, the human animal was a slave to the gene, the inner tyrant. Lust, greed, rage, self-obsession was etched into our DNA. We were not pulling the great chain of progress, as Ryan believed, but shackled to it. But now, in theory, we can redraft the human blueprint. Serving the common interest can become as natural as breathing. The tyrant will simply go extinct.